back there. Stadium as full or as many enthusiastic people. We now feature our majorettes as the Pride offers a swing era tune made famous by many of the big bands, Opus One.
We'll be right back.
can remember when we were walking up to the stadium, and if you've ever seen Silver Dome outside, it didn't look like too much. Some of the sophomores were saying, gee, this isn't too much. I don't see any consequence here. But as you walk down a long ramp, and you have to enter through a pressure chamber because it is a domed stadium, they opened the large door into the stadium that seats 80,000, and they said, oh my God. They were surprised. And that evening, at the Silver Dome, they played, did a beautiful job in front of 60,000 people. The Pride performed a circle drill that evening to a Bob Feldbush arrangement entitled, All Out of Love.
Thank you. unusual year. In the past, we've usually had lots of rain. Actually, we only ended up with two nights, the St. Vincent game and last Friday night at Ravenna. But that one at Ravenna, how sweet it was, 14-0. On October 8th at the Civitan Band Show, we had special guests from the University of Akron. That evening, the Pride performed a routine arranged by senior Jackie Peters to a Richard Jacobois arrangement for the title song, the motion picture, Fame. Parts of a trip to a pro game is not only the performance of the Pride at the game, but after we get back to the motel. Now, of course, all of these young people are very well behaved. We never have any problems of any sort. In fact, this year I get to bed at 4 o'clock in the morning. I thought it was unusual. But one of the most interesting parts and one of the most fun parts of the entire trip are the when we have the get together after we get back to the motel. One of the skits that they had this last year was very interesting, and I think you'll enjoy it very much. It features the Studley brothers, Kevin Farrell, Dave Scorfield, Tim Moore.
Yes, Paul.
was a little bit of fun. I think the thing that's most interesting is, through the years, is you hear names hollered from one end of the field or from one end of the room to the other. This year it was Cindy, Karen, Bob, get me this, get me that. And at this time, I'd like to introduce three very important people of this band. Our managers, Cindy Tanner, Kevin Rice, and Bob Mariner. Each year, there's one or two concert numbers, and each year somebody finds a favorite. And I know we're not allowed to say this, but somehow we do. I think this next number is going to become one of the most favorite of all. The Tiger Band offers a Bob Feldbush arrangement from the motion picture of the jazz singer, Neil Diamond's Hello Again.
Thank you.
On September 12th, we took a real long trip to Avon Lake to their band show. They had some outstanding bands there this evening, but of course, you knew who was the band. That evening, the Tiger Band featured the percussion section to a disco by Spyro Gyra as they offered Cafe Amor. Because he takes all the films that Mr. Feldbush grades that the kids get upset about. But he's a fantastic person, gives a lot of time and effort to this organization, Mr. Roy Hartz. We again feature our majorettes as the Pride presents one of your all-time favorite numbers from the motion picture Mondo Conde, More. Thank you. We will now have a 10-minute intermission exactly. No more, no less. It starts now.
It's amazing how many you don't know in 1 year.
Oh, boy.
presents our majorettes. Lisa Soretti, head majorette. Stacy Ashton, Michelle Carden, Melanie Kennedy, and Rosalie McKee. As they now perform to I Love a Rainy Night.
Thank you.
following dates will mean a lot to the next young people that I'm going to introduce. August 20th, Tiger Band Preview. August 22nd and 23rd, trip to the Silver Dome. August 26th, Kent Rosenbaum. September 5th, the Acme Zip Game. September 12th, the Avon Lake Band Show. September 26th, Maslin Band Show. October 3rd, Hudson Band Show. October 8th, Civitan Band Show. My, how the time's gone fast, isn't it? At this time, I would like to introduce the senior members of the Pride of Cuyahoga Falls. Please hold your applause. Jack Alexander. Nate Bonora. Michelle Carton. Dave Denning. Kevin Farrell. Dave Faust. Debbie Gatton. Sandy Holzer. Jenny Hauck. Bill Huber. Kelly Jackson. Fred Jones. Craig Kaiser. Connie Keir. Crystal Mancini. Bob Mariner. Tim Moore. Greg Murray. Mark Holm. Sue Parrish. Jackie Peters. Andy Raines. Dave Storfinger. Maureen Sebastian. Pam Stewart. Pat Von Alt. Jeff Walter. Ken Walter. Ladies and gentlemen, the senior members of the Pride of Cuyahoga Falls. Tradition in Cuyahoga Falls as they form the famous strip falls
this year led by senior drummer Nate Bonora.
Thank you.
received this evening. There's a schedule of all the fine instrumental music programs throughout the year here at Cuyahoga Falls High School. You'll find no better music anywhere.
Thank you.
Dean Sterling saying thank you.